Ja, hallihallo, liebe Leute. Der gute Matze begrüßt euch bei Guardians of the Galaxy. Tja, wenn ihr euch wundert, warum wir jetzt wieder hier sind, ganz einfach. Es ist nämlich, bei der nächsten Szene hat sich das Spiel ständig festgefahren und das war unmöglich weiterzuspielen. Aber heute, am 21. Oktober, ist endlich ein Patch rausgekommen, wo es endlich funktioniert. Also machen wir jetzt endlich weiter. Ups, falsche Taste. Ja, einfach mal mit einem ihrer eigenen Leute verprügeln. Oh, einer ist noch da. Geht doch. Oh nein, nein, Rex, das machst du jetzt nicht.
Rocket, up ahead! Step on it! What do you think I'm doing, Quill? Your little friend did some damage to our guts downstairs! Hang on, I'm coming back in!
Rex, what are you...
This is my chance, Peter. To protect my new family. Like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria. I told my daughter to run and fight another day. I have run for years. This is the day I fight. I will go alone into battle and slice this beast from mouth to colon. You will not have a good day.
Well, you must do something quick down there. The ship's breaking up.
Please, Peter, give me this.
Drax.
We're losing engine power.
I am.
We can't keep this.
Scheiße.
Do something, Pete.
Tell me what I have to do.
Hit the button once I am inside. I will take care of the rest.
Okay.
Thank you. My family will be proud. And I will tell them of my best friend, Peter Quill.
Give that ugly thing some hell.
No, it gets nothing. I will just kill it.
Ach, Rex, was soll der Scheiß? Bezweifle, dass er eine Chance hat, aber wer weiß. Vielleicht überrascht uns Rex, ja.
Whatever you did the trick. Whoa, you okay? Nice work, buddy.
I am Groot.
Why? What happened? You okay, Pete?
Where's Drax?
No.
Peter, where's Drax?
We'll never forget him. If the Guardians have a Hall of Fame, he's going in.
What's that mean?
He jumped from the airlock to slow the creature down.
No!
What? He's gone?
We have to go back.
Hold on. We can't go back. We're limping as it is.
Also, this is how you keep us together. By launching one of us out the airlock?
Ich hatte einen Kurzschluss, hallo. Ja, das glaube ich auch. Außerdem, er wollte es so. Nowhere. Gerade so geschafft.
Man, she looks pretty rough, huh? Ugh, it smells even worse. Not that I'm surprised. After what we've put her through.
We'll fix her up. She'll look and smell good as new.
Yeah.
We can fix this, right?
Not so sure the ship's ever gonna be the same, Pete. Sorry. The thing about, you know, with, damn it, Pete. Drax. What I'm saying is, I know it must have been tough, but it was the right call. Glad I didn't have to make it. So, yeah.
He wanted a warrior's death. Without his sacrifice, we might not.
I know that. You know that, but... Anyway.
A warrior's death. Is that what you're telling yourself, huh? That makes it better.
Oh, come on!
Look around, Rocket. There are two less Guardians here, in case you haven't noticed.
You need the backup.
I just thought we had a leader who would fight for us. All of us. I just want to hear what he was thinking.
I'm with Pete on this one. He wanted to jump to save us! What's so hard to understand
it's
about
hard
that?
It's hard to understand why you'd allow him to do that. Please, the anger is overwhelming.
Yes, I'm gonna tell you one more time, lady. Back up.
You back up.
I ain't going anywhere.
Don't.
The guy did what he had to
do. Stop it, please.
I ain't happy about Drax being gone, but I am happy to still be breathing. You should embrace that a little bit. That we can stand here having this stupid argument at all.
I trusted Peter to keep us all safe. I thought he understood that.
I can't keep everyone from dying. No leader can. What we do is dangerous.
I know that. But this is one time you could have. We talked about this in the caves, and you still don't get it. And now I have another death weighing on me.
No! I can't take it! There is too much conflict with you. Too much anger, resentment, and sadness. Your pain is overwhelming each of you. It's too much for me to be around. If you disagree with each other so much, why don't you all simply walk away? Your feelings for one another are all at war.
Well, because we're family. And you don't quit on family.
Like you didn't quit on Drax. Like Drax didn't quit on all of us.
Like you're not gonna quit until we're all patronized to death?
Being around you, this is too painful for me. Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
Ach Mann.
That's gotta be some sort of record. She's basically been chained to us up until now. She gets 2 minutes of free will and we drive her away.
I am Groot.
I am proud of myself in a weird way.
You're right about one thing, Peter. We are family. But Thanos was my family too. And sometimes being in a family sucks. So, good luck.
Ach, Mann, ey.
Gamora, wait. Please, don't do this.
It wasn't me who did this, Peter. It was you.
I got one word for you, Pete. Yikes.
I am Groot.
What? Why would you do that?
What? What did he say?
Groot, come on!
I am Groot.
He's going! He's leaving us!
What?
I am Groot.
Peter? What about me?
I am Groot.
But... why?
Yeah, explain this totally selfish decision.
I am Groot.
He says he doesn't want Mantis to be alone.
I am Groot.
That I have you.
I am Groot.
He knows what it's like to be the last of his kind and alone out there.
I am Groot.
And he knows how important it is to find someone to look out for.
I am Groot.
He says I need to stay and keep an eye on you.
I am Groot.
Oh, man. He's saying a bunch of sad stuff.
I love you, buddy.
I am Groot.
Noch Mann. Ob es jetzt großartig anders gewesen wäre, wenn nicht Drax aufgehalten hätte. Ich wette, Drax wäre dann abgehauen, weil ich seine Ehre beschmutzt hätte oder so. Ach komm. Groot hat uns echt nichts getan. Scheiß drauf. Komm her.
Yeah, just go on, why don't you?
Ja, Rocket ist nicht so gut dran, Gefühle zu zeigen.
Oh, Groot! Who knew trees had such big hearts, huh? What a jerk.
Really gonna miss that tree.
Yeah, me too.
Well, Rocket, I guess you'll be leaving too.
About that. I think I'm gonna stick around for a while. I mean, it's clear you couldn't get on without me. Besides, I'm in the market for a new partner.
Thanks, pal.
Hey, this is purely a business decision. I expect results. Well, what now?
Only one thing left to do at a moment like this.
Saufen?
Barkeep!
Ich wusste es.
Most lethal concoctions, please. Better make it three.
Best idea you've had in a long time.
8 or 9 rounds, then we find Hala.
Have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
Hey Pete, I found her.
Ach, wirklich. Sicher, dass es sie ist. Es gibt so viele brutale Krees da draußen im Universum, also. Ach, das war's schon. Na dann. Ja, Drax ist echt verstorben. Och, Mann. Ja, Nebula ist auch tot. Gamora ist jetzt vermisst. Rocket ist noch ein Guardian. Groot ist vermisst.
get so big and bright, it's a natural delight.
Ich muss sagen, ich bin ein bisschen enttäuscht, muss ich sagen. Ich meine, der arme Drax. Wer hätte gedacht, dass einer der Hauptfiguren hier sterben kann? Mal schauen, du und 76,9% der Spieler haben den Zeltausflug durchgezogen. 75,7% der Spieler seid mit Gamora gut gereist. Ja, hätte ich mir auch gedacht. Große Flucht. Der Spieler seid aus dem Vorderteil des Riesenwurms entkommen. Okay, die anderen wollten hinten raus? Wieso? Uah. Eklig. Drax Dilemma. Du und 82,2% der Spieler habt Drax geholfen, sich selbst zu opfern. Ja. Er wollte einen Kriegertod und ich glaube, er hätte es uns nie verziehen, wenn wir ihn nicht gelassen hätten, aber wahrscheinlich hätten dann die anderen wären die anderen bei uns geblieben. Ach. Vielleicht werde ich es privat nochmal durchspielen und dann werden wir es ja sehen. Die Wurmbegegnung. Du und 87,1% der Spieler habt einen neuen Freund gefunden. War dem Wurm feindlich gesonnen, haben den Wurm im Magen zurückgelassen. Och nö. Die kleine Blue hat es verdient, bei uns zu bleiben. Also wirklich. Oh Mann. Ja, Leute, das war Episode 4. Tja, was soll ich... Ich bin jetzt echt baff, muss ich echt sagen. Also... Vielleicht mache ich noch ein Special, wo man sehen kann, was passiert, wenn Drax überlebt. Also... Das wäre mal interessant. Also, bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüssi.
Protect my new family. Like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria. I told my daughter to run and fight another day. I have run for years. This is the day I fight. I will go alone into battle and slice this beast from mouth to colon. You will not have a good day.
Quill! You better do something quick down there! The ship's breaking up!
Please, Peter. Give me this.
Diesmal nicht.
We're losing engine power!
Weiger.
I'm sorry, man. I can't do it. We have to find another way.
Peter, you must do it. Now.
Damn it, Drax! I'm not doing it! What the hell is going on down there? Ah! Hang on! I'm giving it all she's got!
Oh nein, gut, Brent. Oh Mann.
Say something.
I am Groot.
Oh, no. Groot! What happened?
This is Quill's fault.
What?
I was going to fight that beast to the death, but Quill would not let me.
Look at him! Poor guy. That ain't just a bark wound. That's to the core.
He's a plant. He'll regrow.
Oh, really? You an expert on Flora Colossus physiology now? I'll add that to your resume right under stupid dope who got Groot hurt. I ain't leaving his side. So get out of here and take us back to nowhere. We can get him help there. And you better pray he makes the trip.
It's going to be a long ride home.
Oh ja. Armer Groot. Aber eigentlich müsste er wieder werden. Ich meine, der ist auch schon mal nur aus einem Arm von sich nachgewachsen, also. Erwin lebt Rex. Das ist schon mal die halbe Miete. Aber der ist jetzt bestimmt sauer auf mich.
This place is a dump.
Ach echt.
But I've never been more excited to see it. Never noticed all the rust. You wouldn't think things would oxidize in space.
Look, what happened to Groot? I know it's... I couldn't let Drax do it.
I know, Peter. I know.
Oh, there he is, Groot.
Hey.
Remember that face for later when you're describing this butcher to a NovaCorps sketch artist.
I am Groot.
I know we have pictures of him.
How's he doing?
Oh, no. You don't get to be concerned. The time for that was back then. The now you have to live with is this tragically disfigured gentle giant. Hold on. I know it's hard for your dumb human brain to see the parallels, but you let me go into that tunnel by myself where I could have easily become worm food. Drax wanted to jump. You should have let him jump. Every second you hesitated, you risked us all. Let Drax have his end if he wanted it so bad.
Drax would have died, Rocket. At least we're all here.
Not for long, we're not.
Quill! I have been denied the sanctification of sacrifice, and I demand mediation.
Peter?
I got it. He just wants to mediate. Drax, listen.
Would you like to make a counter-proposal?
Drax!
Oh man, that was amazing. Let's see what happens if you do it many more times. Come on, Drax. Just one more. Maybe a kick for good measure.
Okay. We're even. I saved your life. You got your punch. Seems fair.
We have only begun negotiations. Today should have been full of glory. You have made it gloryless.
Yeah, I don't think that's a word.
Anti-glorial?
It's on the tip of my tongue.
You denied me a warrior's death and kept me from my family. That I can never forgive.
No! I can't take it! There is too much conflict with you. Too much anger, resentment, and sadness.
This is pretty typical.
Some of
it's
us
all
are children.
Fault.
Underdeveloped children.
Stop it! These negative emotions drive an invisible knife through my skull! If this is the level of turmoil, why don't you all simply walk away? Surrounding yourself with so much turmoil can change you.
Well, because we're family. You don't walk away from family.
Yeah, right. No one ever quits a family, huh, Gamora?
Thanos was a monster, Rocket.
Oh, undoubtedly. But name five ways Quill is any better.
It's too painful for me to continue to be around you. Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
Okay, bye then.
I will miss the way you feebly guided everyone.
Mantis. Be careful out there.
I will. I'm sure I'll feel much better when I'm away from you.
Odd little bug. I'll miss her. I think.
I can no longer serve under you, Quill. I must go seek out my honorable death elsewhere. Perhaps with the superior team, Protectors of the Universe. I already have an offer from them.
Yeah, that's clearly a made-up group. You're just trying to upset Peter.
No, I am not. You can contact their leader, Smeeter Twill.
Yeah, klar.
Now there is a leader who will let his fellow teammates sacrifice themselves.
Ja, ich habe mir schon gedacht, dass Drax sauer auf einen ist.
Come on, Groot. That sounds like our cue. Good luck with your death wish, Quill. And I don't care if you like it or not. It's happened. Some people think goodbye seems too permanent, so instead I'll just say, hope I never see you losers again in my life.
Vielen Dank auch.
Don't call me, I'll call you. And I wouldn't expect that call anytime soon.
I thought we were friends, Rocky.
Me too, Pete. Me too. Groot, let's move it.
I am Groot.
You're with me, buddy. Remember? Your best friend.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot.
Groot, buddy. Do the right thing here, man.
I am Groot.
Tja, Groot hat's verstanden, warum wir es getan haben.
I am Groot.
Ach komm. Den Baum muss man einfach gern haben.
Come here.
I am.
I knew you were coming with me. Never doubted it for a second.
I am Groot.
What? Why would you do that?
I am Groot.
He says he doesn't want Mantis to be alone.
But what about me?
I am Groot.
Fine.
Ehrlich, Walker, du könntest auch mit Groot und Mantis gehen, also wirklich.
I'll miss Groot. But that rodent? Not really. We never really saw eye to eye. Ship won't be the same without him, though.
You know, I'm gonna miss both of them. Mantis and Drax, too. Everything we had. Then I guess you're leaving, too.
No. I think I'll stick around, for now. After all, you'd be lost without me.
Vielen Dank auch.
At least we get to keep the S at the end of Guardians now.
Eh. I wouldn't let you be singular. So, what now?
Saufen.
Time to take some action.
Barkeep, two of your most vile concoctions.
Na toll.
Better make it three.
Next up is your codex.
One drink, and then we find Hala.
Where to even start?
We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
That was easier than expected.
Ja, neben der schrecklichen Nachrichten mal am Rande hat Bluegrass seinen Brings seinen Becher gefressen. Aber na gut. Weiß nicht, ob man das wirklich sagen kann, dass es besser ist, aber könnt ihr ja selbst entscheiden. Also ich persönlich finde dieses Ende ein bisschen besser, zumindest weil Drax am Leben ist. Gut, ist halt verletzt, aber ihr kennt ja das Bäumchen, das wächst alles wieder nach mit der Zeit. Ja, die einzige Person, die gestorben ist, ist Nebula. Das ist wenigstens eher zu verkraften, als wenn Drax auch krepiert wäre, also. Wie gesagt, ihr könnt selbst entscheiden, welches Ende ihr besser fandet und mit dem Ende werde ich dann auch, wenn Episode 5 kommt, dann auch weitermachen. Ja, das kennen wir jetzt schon. Diesmal werde ich ja bei Drax in der Minderheit sein. Denk ich mal. Na gut. Na dann, bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüssi.